These caves are decorated with the bones of fools past. Will you be joining them soon?
Could have been a flower guy. Could have been a lush forest, but no. It had to be a dark, dreary cave. Hey, look at all these tiny guys, all angry like.
The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Elf shot the food. Now, why would you do that? Feet for a mortal. A convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Elf. Poor little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Remember, don't destroy food. The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. And you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Eat your food, don't destroy it. You're making good progress, but who knows what horrors lurk in the darkness down there.
Oh, gee. It's even darker down here. Now, how am I supposed to shoot things when I can't see them?
An amazing feat for a mortal. The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. For at least a while longer. An amazing feat for a mortal. Poor little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood. Convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Elf.
Mere treasure!
I've not seen such bravery.
Taken out.
Remember, don't destroy food. An amazing feat for a mortal.
Just destroy that summoning thing, all right? Too easy.
Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Eat your food, don't destroy it.
Ooh, shiny. Well, hey, looks like there's spiders down here. This one could be worth a lot. Aye. Bullseye!
Elf shot the food. Now why would you do that? An amazing feat for a mortal. Poor little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood. The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf.
So this is how we do it over in elf country.
Remember, don't destroy food. Elf shot the food. Now why would you do that? If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat.
Problem in the world.
The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. seen such bravery. Well done. Shot the food. Now, why would you do that? If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. I've not seen such bravery. An amazing feat for a mortal. And you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Hoopla! Remember, don't destroy food. down. Elf shot the food. Now why would you do that? Impressive. Eat your food, don't destroy it.
So this is how we do it over in Elf Country.
Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Treasure. If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat.
Darkness and spiders? Well, this is turning out to be quite the picnic. Ooh, shiny.
The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. Keep that up and you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. A convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Elf.
Spawner really needs to be taken out. elf country. Just destroy that summoning thing.
Keep that up and you'll stay alive for at least a while longer.
Spawner really needs to be taken out.
An amazing feat for a mortal.
Let's just destroy that summoning thing, all right? One less problem in the world.